It's not that he doesn't understand English. He just feels more comfortable in Creole.
I always have reluctance to even speak slowly because, as you well know, counsel, I really don't think we speak English. We speak another language. It's called legalese.